here. That's how easy it can happen. Watch one more time. Here, right? Just like so. Turn. Boom. Up. And go back down. So he comes in, down the back. Boom, right there. The palm.
The palm is.
Okay?
We don't want close hands.
No, it's my palm. Close hand. Like that. Just like this.
You don't want close hands?
No, nothing close hand. What we're doing is make his eyes water.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Here. I'm going to turn. And as I turn, for you. Thumb. Use that thumb. Here.
Wow.
Right? Come back. Go to home. Here, it's kind of like
what was it called, when you did something, when you transition to the lock, to the other lock.
Oh, yeah, yeah, right there, okay? Use that thumb. Use that thumbnail, all right? Thumbnail, jump. Wow, oh, there you go. That guy's a grab, right there. You see the elbow?
Keep going.
Boom, right there, okay? That's what's happening. Here. Wow, here. Okay?
All right.
Oh, look, see the hand? Oh, look. Bring the other hand over. Okay. Hold this one. Okay.
Oh.
Oh.
Whoa.
Yeah,
whoa.
Yeah. Yeah. Check your hand. Your grip is right there.
You got to
come around. It goes like this.
Wait, you have to go this way.
There you go.
This way.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Oh, yeah. That was a good one. That was a good one.
My bad.
No, that was good. Let's see these guys do it. Use that thumb, Jermichael. Use that thumb.
Right. That's one of those.
It's going to be something more like that. Okay?
Now you see what I did? Down.
Yeah. All that happened was when he came in, I went like this. Middle finger. Now, as he started to go down, wow. Now, how would that look to other people? How many people see the punch? They wouldn't even know what happened. It would just be, hey, I don't want any trouble. Oh. And that's it. You know? You could also turn it to something like this. Same thing. As I go here, he hits himself. Oh, buddy, are you all right? Are you all right? Are you all right? Are you okay? Are you okay, man? Are you okay? Here, let me help you up. Let me help you up.
Sure, sure.
Oh, oh, oh. Are you all right? Are you all right? Man, here, let me help you up. Let me help you up. Oh, man. Are you okay? Are you okay, man? Are you all right?
Yeah, you're
okay. Oh, okay. All right, man. I just don't want you to get hurt, man. Come on. Yeah. You alright?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Good. You ever see when someone comes up and you're just like, hey man, how's it going? Shake hands. Right? Yeah? Okay. So keep that in mind. Sometimes that can be used as a pickup. I see people do this. Hey man, what's up, dude? What's up? Oh, pow! Yeah. That could happen, right? Let's learn to deal with something like that. Okay? So just the handshake part. Just the handshake part. When someone comes up, oh. Shakes the hand. This won't work if their hand is loose. It has to be a guy who gets a firm grip.
Right,
all you're doing is this. Okay? Alright? Alright. Here. So, guy gets a firm grip. It's like, ugh! All I'm doing is this. One finger. Okay? Oh wait, so do it. The idea is the guy gets a grip on you, right? missile like this to cover it in case they do something. Yeah. I can feel, if he's going to throw a punch, you can feel it. You can feel it. Yeah, he'll clench up and you'll feel. Remember, you're now all connected. If he clenches up or he does anything, you're going to feel it. You'll feel it.
I saw that.
Yeah. All right. But you'll feel it.